For some reason, this guy was really mad at the couple recording. Angrily, he started skipping towards them, showing that he was ready to throw hands. However, he was so focused on that car, he didn't see the police patrol behind them. Maybe he should have skipped back to his vehicle instead of running to confuse the police and increase his chances of escape?